unzip your zip file. Then you open your metadata. Then click on the file option. Open data folder. Then open the MQL4 folder. Then select the indicator folder, inside the integrated folder the downloaded indicator.